Hi everyone, Sean Dillman here. I have a question here from Heather Penney, so I thought I would just make a video to address it. Thank you very much for your question, Heather. So here it is. So Heather asked, is it possible to set up different profiles to scan to different OneDrive folders? For example, I would like business receipts to go to a business folder and personal receipts to go to a personal folder. So yeah, I think that the answer to this is yes. I'm assuming that you're using one OneDrive account with two different folders in it, as opposed to wanting to use one different OneDrive account for business and one different OneDrive account for personal. I'm not sure, I've actually never tried to run two instances of OneDrive, so I hope that that's not what you're talking about, but it maybe it is. So I thought it would just be easier to show this video as a demonstration. So I'm gonna open up the ScanSnap Home software. Okay. So I think what we would want to do is we'd want to push this button to add a profile, and we'll just make something from scratch. So it's going to be for receipts, but then what we would do is we would just come up here and we would type personal receipts. And for the purposes of this demonstration, so I've got a big receipt here from a restaurant and then a smaller one, which is a parking space receipt. So this will be for the business purpose and this will be for the personal purpose. Okay, so we'll go business receipts, and then down here, we can browse our location. So already where it's going is to my OneDrive folder, ScanSnap Receipts. So what we could do is we could make a new folder called personal, or we could have called it personal receipts. Select that folder, click add. And then it's at the end here. How do we move this? There's a way to move the order of the profiles around. I don't remember what it is off the top of my head. So anyway, we'll just go to cancel, and then I'll take my personal receipt, put that in the scanner, click on scan. Okay, so it scanned that. I will click the scan button again. I'm going to click here to make another new profile. Again, we're going to click receipts. This time, business receipts. And then down here, browse. Instead of going to personal, I'm going to make another new folder. Call it business. Select that folder and click add. Personal receipts. Okay, business receipts. So that profile has been set up. Now I'm going to use the small receipt. Put that in. Okay, that has been scanned. So now I will just show you the location of the scan folder. Okay, so now we're in the ScanSnap folder. If you look at the top, you see that it's in my OneDrive account, and then it's under ScanSnap Scans, Receipts. We go in here. Here is the business receipt. Here's the receipt that we just scanned. Close that, go back, go to personal, open that one up, and this is the receipt from the restaurant. So I'll just minimize that, and there you go. Please let me know if this is helpful. Please let me know if this is what you were trying to achieve. Please let me know if you need help moving those buttons. Actually, now that I think about it, just give me a second. I'll figure out how to do that, and I will just edit that onto the end of this video. Okay, I'm back. I figured out how to do it. It's actually not that difficult. So you can't do it from this screen. This is not the screen where you would do it. So what you do is you click Edit Profile, and then you can reorder them in this screen. So you just drag it and drop it. So you click on it, you hold it. That one is the first one now. I'll click Save. And then I'll click on, actually that'll reorder them. Click on personal receipts, click on edit. And I'm gonna drag that one to the front as well. I'm gonna try to drag it to the front. I'll drag it to the middle and then up here. And then personal receipts, business receipts. Okay, I did it. What an achievement. So then I'll just scroll back so you see it here. The reason I wanted to show you that, of course, is because if you're asking me about this issue, I'm guessing that this is something that you would want to do often, that you are often wanting to scan personal receipts and often wanting to scan business receipts. Okay, there you go. Thank you again, Heather. I really appreciate it. Here's your question again. I hope that I answered it. Please let me know if this was helpful. And if anybody else is watching this and you're not Heather, I hope that you find this to be helpful as well. Okay, thanks very much, everybody. Hope you're having a great day. Okay, bye-bye.